So it's dinner time again, and today I'm eating Kikuyu food. Basically, it's smashed potatoes with maize and peas, and always we used to eat together with meat and some soup with spices. This is food which is helping me during cold nights in Great Rift Valley. And then cup of whole milk, and afterwards just one orange. Must be more than 1,000 calories.